Back to throw, Watson. To the right side, and he's got more complete. They'll run with Chubb. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. Nick Chubb, a 9-yard touchdown run. And the Browns will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. And now they'll throw with Allen. And this is intercepted. He was trying to get it to Davis. And the Browns are going to take possession here at their own 47-yard line. Line of scrimmage. On second down, here's Allen. Flushed out right. And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football. He's taken down. So after the sack, Allen and the Bills with work to do on third and long. In motion goes the tight end. Throwing is Allen on third. Under pressure, and they got to him again. Now the Browns will use the first of their three timeouts. In motion, the tight end. Allen gonna go on fourth down. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with the football. It's a sack and a turnover on down. Scratcher there, and the Browns are going to get this thing back. Excellent field position. They run it again with Chubb. Powers through. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line.
Do. They don't take unnecessary chances if they don't have to.
Here's Watson now on second down. He'll find Goodwin here on the right side. They'll run for it. Here's Chubb. And he takes this one in for a Brown score. Nick Chubb with his second touchdown in this first half. And the Browns drive about to get started. The third quarter starts with a run by Chubb. And now off to the races down the right side. Nick Chubb. Touchdown, Cleveland. Nick Chubb, 75 yards. And the Browns come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Allen now on first down. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
Another attempt, another incompletion, and when I look.
Allen again here on second and 10. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Martin Emerson. And he'll get it all the way down inside the 35-yard line. Third and long after that sack. What does Watson have in his arsenal? And it'll find the open man. That's complete. And Higgins now to try the field goal. From the right hash, this from an even 40 yards out. Hopkins' kick is good, and the route is on. It's 24-0. They will indeed snap it to Watson. Got an open man. That's David Njoku, the tight end. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. To throw on second is Watson. Deep ball for Goodwin. That's caught at the 25. A big play that time for Cleveland. 57 yards with the victory here. And I think the game balls need to be distributed on the defensive side of the football, and I bet that you would agree.
Yeah, if you hold a team under 10 points, that's a job well done. Really well done. So I would say game ball.